I don't think I'm getting any good reception right here, Juan.
I know, I end up turning off my phone and turning it back on.
Be cool, boy. She's big. She's showing a little
bit. Ain't nothing like nature, man.
Nothing like that nature. Nature.
Almost, almost. It was worth it.
Ready, one?
Yeah. So we're going to take a twist back to where we came from.
I didn't even notice that. Juan Carlos broadcasting live from Mount David. Oh shit. I finally got reception to send some pictures.
Whatever pictures you want to add, you can just put them around.
Okay, now I'll look at it. Just look at me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna tell them this picture almost there. Sister, right here, that this is where we had our sunrise services. Right here. So from that block.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, I don't need a picture. I just like show her the area.
Oh, you over there?
Like,
oh.
I've
been fishing
though. You could be there. Yeah, I'd like to be back here. And then I'll tell her our sunrise service area. Last one we did was in 1962, sunrise service for Easter. She'll see that. Then I'll take a picture. It's this area. We watch the sunrise come up from over in the Oakland Hills. Man, everybody sat here. It was cool. Thank you.
I'm gonna take a detour this way real quick.
You gonna go around?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tailed hawk or something. Man.
Fucking floated down.
your foot. That's bad, huh, little kids? Playing? I should zoom in on that. Hope I got it. That's a great I gotta get Del Boy High School. Baby City.
Mm-hmm.
Belvoir Park. La Mission. You get to go sit on a log.
Signal's getting weak. Might die out before we end the trail. All these spiders, birds, and all this wildlife out here. Oh yeah, that red hog eagle ambushed a rat or a rabbit. Landed like a big asteroid into the grass and took that. Snatched that rodent up like it was the thing to do. Up into a tree and start eating. These beautiful trees. All covered up.
All covered with leaves.
Nice little leaf blankets all on them.
Uh-huh.
Keep them all, awesome. Keep them nice and warm in the fog.
That's crazy. It could be because of the weather and how the weather comes through here. On regular days, the fog comes through. Then yeah. People will dismount and you'll be above it. The sun will be out.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be looking at a blanket of fog.
Nice.
Like you could just jump down and bounce right back up. you think you're in Costa Rica or something, the rainforest.
Mm-hmm.
I wish that other bird would like that. Wow, look at them orchids. Wow. See them?
Uh-huh. Back to the cement. Glenn! I know.